topic from your grammar textbook, that is adverb. Now, what is the meaning of adverb? Adverb that add meaning to the verb, then adjective and adverb. Adverb means it is an adverb which add meaning to the adjective and verb. And there are different kinds of adverbs. They are see here now. This is the adverb of manner. What is the meaning of adverb of manner? How the action is done, how action is done, we can understand in the adverb of manner. That is the same meaning. What the people are doing, or what the person is doing, what the animal is doing, in what manner they are doing, that is called the adverb of manner. Now see here the example. The old man walked slowly. Now the action of walking is how? It is slowly. That is called the manner. Means from the sentence you can understand that man is walking slowly. This type of sentence is called as a adverb of manner. Adverb of manner. This slowly is the adverb here. Now see the next one. He ran quickly. How he ran? Quickly. The manner of adverb here is quickly. So the quickly is here the adverb. It shows us that how he ran. He ran slowly or fast or quickly. He ran quickly means this shows the manner of running. How it is? It is quickly. So it is this sentence also come in adverb of manner. Then see the next one. She sings sweetly. How she sings? She sings very sweetly. Then that sweetly is also called the in what manner she is singing? She is singing sweetly. So this sweetly is also the adverb in this sentence. Now the adverb of time. Adverb of time is it shows us the it tells us when and what the time will be. The when it is going to this action is going to be taken place or when it is going to take and what type of action is going to become. Now my test is tomorrow. This tomorrow word with this we can understand it shows us the timing. When is your test? It is tomorrow. So the time is of tomorrow. It shows us the time. The sentence show tomorrow shows us the time when it is. When and what? Test and what it is a test? It is tomorrow. That is when. It shows us the timing. Adverb shows us the timing in these types of sentences. Then I got up earlier. When you got up earlier? See this earlier also shows us the timing of getting up. That is what? When? When you have got up, that is when. So adverb shows us the time of getting up. So this sentence, in this sentence earlier is also the time. Adverb. It is adverb which shows us the time. Then yesterday was a holiday. When was the holiday? Yesterday. So this yesterday is also the adverb and it shows, it is saying us about the when the action is has taken place, when the action has taken place, or when yesterday was a holiday. So we are talking about the holiday. When it was? When was the holiday? When was the holiday? The timing? Yesterday. So this yesterday is also the adverb of time. Then in that even the then afterwards. If I tell you that I am having my period afterwards, that it shows us the timing of that of the period when it is afterwards or then I am going to market. When I am going to go to market? Then it means afterwards I am going to market. That is the it shows us the adverb of time. When what the action is going to be taken and when it is going to be taken. Then adverb of place. What is the meaning of adverb of place? Means where the action is going to be taken. Where the action is going to be taken. Meena went downstairs. Where she went? She went downstairs. So with this downstairs we can understand the place. Downstairs, upstairs, outside, inside, behind. Then this all other this all sentences or this all words coming sentences shows us the place. Adverb of place. Now come inside. So this is also inside is also the adverb of place. We are telling them to come inside. Okay, then air is everywhere. Everywhere is also the place means in we are showing the adverb of place. Everywhere means in all the places. This shows the this everywhere inside, downstairs, upstairs, behind. This all shows the adverb of place where the action action is going to be taken. Then adverb of frequency means how certain actions they are as a adverb of frequency means how often, sometimes frequency, sometimes the adverb of this action, this frequency is changing, means it is going on change. He often comes late. He often comes late means often is the adverb of frequency. Means every time he comes late. Then I go to the market daily. Here it is, I go to the market daily. Means the, how it is changing. Means sometimes I go daily or sometimes, but I go to the market daily. So this daily is also the adverb of frequency. So in this way, we can say about the daily, often, that always, these all are the adverb of frequency. So from this lesson, we can learn the different types of kinds of adverb. They are adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place, and adverb of frequency. These all four you can learn in your adverb topic from your grammar book.